Once known as the face of primetime TV news in Israel, Yair Lapid turned to a career in politics in 2012. And now, at the head of the country's largest secularist and centrist party, Yesh Atid, he positions himself as main challenger to Benjamin Netanyahu and his right-wing Likud party. The fiercely secular opposition leader has replaced his former ally, Benny Gantz, as the strongest force in the anti-Netanyahu camp. Gantz and his party, Blue and White, made the unexpected move of entering a Netanyahu-led coalition last spring, citing the need for unity amidst the COVID-19 pandemic. In response, Lapid broke off his party alliance with Gantz, accusing him of breaching a fundamental pledge that he had made to his supporters, removing Netanyahu from power. Lapid predicted the coalition would collapse in December, which it did, pushing him further into the limelight as the alternative to Benjamin Netanyahu.